This is Jessica, a dining traveler, and I'm at the famous Caribe Hilton, aka the home of the Piña Colada. And I'm here with Michael. He is the food and beverage director, and he's going to tell us a little bit about the history and how to make the perfect Piña Colada.
We are the home of the Piña Colada, official drink of Puerto Rico. Back in 1954, we actually had a bartender named Ramon Monchito, and we asked him to create a cocktail that was pleasant for everyone, and that embodied the very essence of Puerto Rico and the tropicalismo de Puerto Rico.
Tropicalismo. We already talked, this is going to be a t-shirt. Tropicalismo.
Hashtag, exactly. That's going to be a good thing. Got for that. To make the perfect piña colada, you want to definitely start off with Puerto Rican rum, then mix it with some fresh pineapple juice. It has your Coco Lopez, which are the ingredients all found here on the island. And then ice blend, and definitely you want to put love in there.
Yes, the main mucho amor, the main ingredient.
Definitely love, and then you blend it and enjoy.
What's your favorite Puerto Rico tip? What can we share? I always like to share these tips with the locals.
Definitely just go out and explore. Old San Juan has an amazing energy that either day or night you're going to definitely enjoy, and you're going to find something for everyone, you know. So definitely check out Viejo San Juan. And of course the beaches are to die for. So that's what I recommend.
Well, thank you so much, Michael. And now you know. You can either come to Puerto Rico, the most ideal situation, and have your piña colada here, or you can make it at home with mucho
amor.
Bye.